the girl and wipe away the debt.
Bring us the girl.
I just want to see the girl. Where is that? Doesn't matter. I just gotta get to the warden's office.
Please, what is this place? Just send me back to my tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
You
Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
Specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the prophet. If we modify the procedure, we could. We save her forever. Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. Oh, you still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months.
The debt, but in the end, he is the one will have to pay down all of our accounts, won't he? Where does his guilt start and mine end?
A man once promised me that he would free me of my chains. But in the end, he abandoned me to serve his own needs. But in some way, I am safe.
Days pass. I believe less in God and more in Lutece. My powers shrivel as my regrets blossom. All of this because my father failed me. By the time I realized how far I'd gone, it was too late to stop it. But there is still one last chance at redemption for both of us.
There's the switch.
What I've done cannot be undone.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
What I have put in motion. But perhaps I can keep it from ever starting. He was my first hope. And now, he is my last. suppose the siphon is a kind of leash. Yes. Tomorrow the leash comes off, because all of this has to end. But even if I destroy the siphon, will I be strong enough to see all the doors and open whichever
Elizabeth,
I choose?
Hold tight!
And if I bring him here, who is to say that he would be any match for the monsters I have created?
What? It's a tear. What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch. As what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand. Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock, he was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me, wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
Who was coming?
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
My son, what?
How not to become me.
I'm back. 1912. Before she... There's still time.
Elizabeth!
You two men upstairs. If she gets ornery, just hit her with the...
Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. Gorillas. What's the expression? Day late to the dollar short.
I gotta get in there. Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs.
She is not your daughter! right there!
I'm gonna fix this. You ready?
Just do it.
Here.
Help me with this.
I think someone meant for you to have this.
What is it?
Just read it.
Dream of New York happens. It's me. I'm the one who...
She's given us a way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
Is this where you start moralizing, Booker? You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop
him? Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. Find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it.
Got a lock here.
Okay. All yours. This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
Prophet. Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We are doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the things being done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy.
Prophecies.
Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent. As gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
There.
Ooh. makes that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were.
Right!
A means to an end.
Come on!
much obliged.
I found ammo.
Much obliged.
Booker, Cash. There he is. We need to land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look into Wiz, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on.
Do it!
On understand it!
The man I am, and the man he isn't.
After them!
Can't find anything!
appreciate it.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know. We're gonna have to wait it out.
One quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Clear. Here we go.
Contraption shows us the girl is the flame that shall ignite the world. My brother says we must undo what we have done. Time is more an ocean than a river. Why try to bring in a tide that will only again go out?
I may be the one who strikes you down to it. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Why are you doing this?
can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
There. I could hear you singing from above, and the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
Walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Oh, come on, I don't bite.
My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the Archangel revealed something else. Beware, Prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. Destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way. Elizabeth?
tell us.
They said they knew what was coming next.
Booker!
Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we
gotta
get
out of here.
They mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the trunk. We're gonna place her in our grave.
What are you doing?
We have to save him.
Save the road. Elizabeth, stop it.
C-A-G-E. One last thing. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Lost Fleet. Rocket, Booker! Zeppelin!